display. Display. Iris, shut down. Display. Iris, shut down. Display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Information, display. Display. Down. display.
I had something to tell you, but I forgot. Man, it was important too.
Who are you? You've got no business. Unless you really want trouble, I suggest you turn back now.
Let's pull back for the time being. It'll be harder to investigate if we cause a ruckus.
Who are you? Unless you
Let's pull back.
Information display. Information display. Information display.
Hi there. Looking for some... Oh, these monitors. Yeah, sorry. They're...
Information display. Information display. Down.
Yo, I'm Vendor Zero. Wanna try a Hermitonic? Good for what ails ya? You've got a Hermit card. Why don't you say so? I'll hook you up with our members only price. Thanks for your business. See you again.
Where are you supposed to be? It's not like I care what dream.
Okay, I think that's all the info we need. Let's straighten out what we know. So who is it that runs things around here? Right! They showed up in the files Jenna gave us, too. They've gotta be connected. So what are the Hermits trying to do? That way. So far, it sounds like they're the good guys, but what are the Hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading? Right. And those same drugs might be the ones described in Jenna's files. So what do we know about this drug? What does it look like? Right! And if you drink it, it should save you from redshift. Somehow. So how are the drugs getting in the Hermit's hands to begin with? Have seen a thin man from outside the zone around, meeting with the Hermits? Everything in Jenna's files points us towards the Hermits. And I'm a little concerned about that outsider, too. The Hermits. We've come too far not to meet with them. We better find a way to get into their base.
Iris.
think they got enough goons on the lookout? Going through the front's out of the question. There's gotta be some secret passage into their base. Maybe someone back in the camp has some ideas on how we could get in. Wait, before we go, it might be good to eavesdrop on the guards and see if they say anything useful. That should be a cinch for your Legion. I know, there's gotta be another way in. If only we could find it.
Yeah, right, that's what it was. Be on the lookout for cats. Yeah, seems like they've been sneaking in recently.
Cats, huh? Now that you mention it, I have seen a lot of cats around the access bridge lately.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of pipes and ventilation ducts snaking around here. Maybe that's how they got in.
We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this'll bring us closer to figuring out what's going on. Coordinates put us right at the Hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get down. Careful, though. There's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises. At us. A couple cops sneaking around like cat burglars. Ugh, I hope we can get out of these ducts soon. Piloting this drone, this sounds like something's going on down there. Look! That guy down there's fighting a Chimera! Wait, that means they can see them? Look! Here comes someone!
How's our latest sample looking?
It changes a little person to person, but generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associates are our only problem.
Any new info on that?
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but we've come up with nothing.
Think credit says he went through a gate then. Too easy. We won't get useful results with a weak-ass Chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon, we can strike back. I'd like to see those central bastards do this. What do you think, boys? Feel like saving the world? Come on! Make sure our audience up there hears it.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here, and let me give you a proper welcome.
You don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm the leader of this little, charitable organization. There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops, that's a new one.
Wait, how did you know that we're...
There's no union in Sector 5, no state, no real economy. The most valuable thing we've got is information. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we hermits know it. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie. But your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then, you already know why we're here. Are you gonna talk?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm more than happy to talk, but what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned intel for free?
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me you're strong. Inhumanly strong. I'd love to see just how strong you are, up close and personal, if you catch my drift. And... I'm afraid that's my final offer.
Oh, shit! Should have expected an ambush. Oh, Kyle? When this is over, we get our info, correct?
See, I knew Centrals could be reasoned with. You got my word. I'll tell you anything you want. But there's one little thing you should keep in mind. You're on our turf now. The only law here is what I say. And I say kill, kill, kill!
Here goes!
You have overperformed, my friend. You felt it too, right? The sheer thrill of battle. My horoscope's never wrong. It even said my lucky color's blue today.
What's with this guy? My scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
Amazing. All right. I've had enough fun to say you held up your end of the deal. Well then, I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. But what are we standing around down here for? We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
Are we sure this isn't another trap?
Are you coming or what? And don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know your way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way. Here it is, our lovely home. Don't be shy. Make yourselves at home. So, there was something you wanted to ask me. Drugs, huh? Yeah, you get right to the point, don't you? Oh well, a promise is a promise. It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a Chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about Chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. You saw for yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just get it delivered. Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't ask. So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea where he is. That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. But you know what? You seem like a good detective. If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. Take it if you think you can use it. We'll keep looking, but for now, the only trace of Douglas I can give you is that case. Anything else is up to you guys. Come back here when you find Douglas.
Iris startup information display.
Wait, aren't you gonna get the case off that
information
table?
Information display.
It's the only clue we have to help us find Douglas.
Alright,
looks like our best chance is to find this Douglas.
Iris,
let's start by getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside. Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy really, but something feels different. Nothing. Just, never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home.